Once upon a time, there lived a little boy upon whom his mother and father showered nothing but love, kindness, warmth, all that stuff. He had his own little room in a big house in the middle of a pretty forest. He wanted for nothing. All the toys in the world were his. All the paints, all the books, paper, pens. All the seeds of creativity were implanted in him from an early age, and it was writing that became his first love.